41, new research from the Netherlands suggests people who may suffer a stroke later in life show symptoms as early as 10 years prior. Researchers from Rotterdam followed almost 15,000 people over a 30-year period. They say future stroke patients experience a more rapid mental decline and decreased ability to perform everyday tasks such as banking and cooking. Spotting these early signals may allow patients to reduce their risk by adopting a healthier lifestyle.